Jeff Decker, that's my jacket.
You know, the whole comparison between the cowboy and the motorcycle, you know, the horse and the motorcycle and everything else, it's just been flogged to death, that whole idea. But I think it's been flogged to death because it's a relevant comparison. You know, these cowboys, you look at their saddles, you look at the way they dress. I mean, you know, you look at Billy the Kid and you look at Wild Bill Hickok. Those guys were pimps, and they worried about what they wore as much as Jason does. I mean, they have a little costume, they work it out, it's dialed in, it's cute, you know, they love it. And motorcycle guys are the same way.
Frisco style bikes, low tunnels, high tanks, mid controls, all class. And now it's all coming back. Fucking 15 years ago, that guy was running it.
And to meet somebody back then, you know, before the whole, you know, TV silliness came around, was a remarkable thing, you know. So I knew I loved him because of the bikes, but he was a hillbilly machinist. Shit didn't fit together beautifully, but, it, you know, technically speaking, but aesthetically, it fit just fine.
Okay. What the hell happened here?